beautiful people, welcome to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how I drop my hijab. So this video has been so much requested, so I just wanted to do it for you guys. So I usually buy hijab from Instagram stores. So these two hijab I got it from Instagram stores, and these two, if you see, I got these from Saudi. My uncle bought this, and I also buy some of my hijabs from Manadi, which is near Paris. So I'll make a separate video on them. So now we'll just jump into the video, guys. We fold this scarf like in a 3/4 manner, and yeah. So this is the first hijab style, guys. I really love this style because it makes my fat face look slimmer and smaller, and yeah, and also it is kind of nice to see all these layers and wrinkles. And this hijab is very light, guys, so that it doesn't make me suffocate. So yeah, I really love this hijab. This is kind of a wrinkly and it's so soft material. So we'll just move on to the next hijab style. Next hijab style, so where you can do this hijab style within like 5 seconds, so it is that easy, guys. Let me show you guys. So for this tutorial I'm going to be taking this leopard print, blue leopard print scarf, and I'm gonna lay them on my head. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this V kind of shape, and I'm going to pin them from inside. This is the style of the third hijab, guys. So what I really love about this style is it's just helps you to cover up your face when you go in sunlight. So you have this much of leftover cloth. What you can do is you can just cover your face like this. You can do is if you are having a very grand hijab where you got it for like so many bucks and you just wanted to show them off, you can use this style where you can just show this. So that is what I really love about this style. So we'll move on to the next hijab tutorial style. I have just taken this material, this kind of pattern, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to place them on my head and make this V kind of pattern. So this is the fourth style, guys. I really love this style where it's just simple, it's just not time consuming. And as well as I have like some tips I do know, I just wanted to share with you guys. So when you wrap your hijab, just try to do this V kind of thing, because this thing will make your face look so like in shape. It looks kind of cute. And also if you have double chin, you try to put the hijab, start the hijab from here. So if you can see, I haven't like pushed them inside. If you can see the difference, if I put the hijab like this, if I wear the hijab like this, it would look not good. So yeah, you can see, just see the difference of wearing the hijab like this. Like if I wear hijab like this, look at the difference. So this is the difference I just wanted to let you know, guys. So that's it for the video, guys. Do let me know in the comment section which style you like, and yeah, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, subscribe to my channel and also follow me on all social media, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter and Facebook. And yeah, thank you guys, see you next time, bye bye.